we are good to go here. All right. Welcome everybody back to the stream. Or should I say back to the videos. Back at it. Hopefully I can... Crap. Yawning. Sorry about that. Hopefully I can get this game done. I don't know about done. But hopefully I can get this game a little bit further. Over the next several hours I get to play with you guys. And if you guys cannot hear, I do have my wife in the back or in the room with me. Sorry, one second. There you go. You get to see me and the wifey in the background. Why are you so excited, hon?
September 7 is when the new season of Virgin River's coming back out.
Somebody come and kill me.
Hey, now.
You're an all-star. We need the boys here to finish that. I'm in the middle of a boss fight, so now is not the right time to talk to me. Ooh, Staff of the Avatar. Yes, I know. But I still want to take a look at it. Ooh. If I get the ability to wield it, I am probably definitely going to use that in a playthrough. That just looked too freaking good, man. And I honestly mean that looked just too freaking nice. Fat ass drop! Shit. No. Ramming your head into me today. Oh shit, I'm up flying, I'm up to my death here. I bought Dagger right there because I walked off the edge again. What the fuck's wrong with me? Not going to get me. But anyway, how's everybody doing on this lovely Sunday afternoon? At least where I'm at, it's afternoon. Oh, crap. Yawning. I am yawning. Because of what tomorrow brings. Now what is up here that could kill me? Because I'm seeing a lot of... Oh, no, wait, those aren't bloodstains. Those are just red flowers. Okay, okay. Into this cave. Eggs. Come on. I ain't that stupid to try and take all of you on at once. Who am I kidding? Yes, I am. And that's what happens when you take them all on at once. No. A hunting I go. A hunting I go. No more tree spirit over there for me to die to. Excuse me. To get those 56 back, I think this says. Yep, 56,000 back. And that's right. Come on over here. Come on over here. Say hi to me. Say hi. come on. Come on over here and say hi. Now that there's only one of you left, I'm gonna come over here and... God dang it, motherfucker. Fuck up the queen! Oh shit, what the hell's going on here? That was creepy, but still killed the Ant Queen and the other two that decided to spawn in right behind her. Ooh. One little, two little, three little, four little queens, but there's a bunch of them up above me. So what I'm gonna do is do a little crafting. Thank you, I hit the wrong button there. Equipment, come down here, go down there. Equip D6. No. Something's telling me, do not be stupid.
What's wrong? What seems to be shooting you, Mommy? Tell me so I may help you. Mommy.
What the? See, did he just kind of spawn out of to nothing? Oh.
Leroy Jenkins! You killed my mommy. Now I'm gonna kill you.
I'm sorry, am I supposed to be saying unalive? Alright, get your happy ass over here. I'm trying my best not to aggro a bunch of them because I see three of them right there. So let's once again see. Yeah, come here. Come here, you little son of a... Fine. I killed you, old great ant of the sky. I'm going there. Ooh, looky, another ant of the sky. Two of them. Come on over here. I'm not coming to you. You come to me. Doesn't look like there's anything else down there. No shinies or nothing. Oh, crap. You know what? For once, I'm not going to use my mimic. I'm going to actually use her. Wait, is she firing? Is she firing from her foot? I just now noticed that. She's firing from her freaking knees. That is cool as hell. Well then, isn't that just a nice smack in the face? Can I hail to the hail no? That's gonna be a hail no too, so got no other choice but to go back through said cave. I think at least the good part is that here I don't have to deal with the queenies. And I'm probably just gonna say screw it and run through. Yep, no queenies, so fuck it, I'm running through. Those two I had to kill because they were right here in my way. And now I can hop and run over here. Excuse me. Coconut Dr. Pepper does that to you. You know what? Screw it. Better come over here and get the one thing I was wanting to get over here. 79,000 runes. Where am I on this? I'm coming up on that. The finger crone. was in shorts, so. Fuck you, that's a room bear. I ain't messing with you, Fuck! Screw you and your death cloud. Two more of you. You know what? Damn it, I can't summon you. Thank you. Ouch. Oh crap, 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 crap. The minute just fucking died of my death. Damn gargoyles. Here. We'll take this little path and ooh, shiny. Prince of Death Staff. What the? Oh, I'm in combat with something. Oh well. Prince of Death Staff, cool as hell looking thing. Cool. What the hell am I doing? Get back on my fucking horse! That was a close one. Oh, here's one of you. Touch that grace. Because right in here is the boss. I remember that. Because believe it or not, this boss is actually kind of fun. And now that I don't have gargoyles trying to kill me. There, now I got no more gargoyles trying to blow my ass up. Ooh. Shiny with the yellow, with the purple. Finds me. Prince of Death's Priest? Greatly increases vitality. Okay, okay. Okay. Now, took care of the bear.
Does that give you the Jack
Daniels,
right?
Yes. Uncle's, yeah, Zachariah gave me the Jack. Dream. No, you're good babe. There's nothing to be to saying you're sorry about, all right? All right, did I get this one? Yes, I did. That says rest, which I do not want to rest. I want to just keep on. I've gotten everything. So now it's time to go and take on Crucible again. You know, I used to dread taking on these things.
No!
Okay, that's it, roll. Get on my horse. Get on my fucking horse. To say, but I really do like this armor. Yeah, I knew if I did that, it's going to be heavy load. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave that on. I'm gonna. Ooh. Did not realize my wife left the room. Gonna have to look back at my video and see when she left exactly. But I'm going to rock this for a while. Eternal City, across the roots. I think that's where I need to go, is the Nameless Eternal City. Nope. Crappers, steppers. It's probably this across the roots. Let's see now. Yes, it is. Alrighty. Well, before I do that, because I got a funny suspicion I'm going to die in this a couple times. Oh, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53. Cancel the level up for a second. Item inventory. One of these, and then I can level up, if my math is correct, two times I can level up. One. Oh, 300. Don't you love that? You think you did the math right, and all of a sudden it's like, nope, April Fool's. There we go, okay. Ooh, baby. Memorize spells. I don't think there's another. I don't think I have any more spells I can memorize. Ooh, I can memorize that one now. But what's this? Oh, here is Rory. Yeah, no, 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 no. Beast. No, 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 no. Nope. Okie dokie. Alter garments. Can I alter? I think I can get rid of that. Funky little cape thing. I don't know. I actually kind of like it on this one. But before I do that, I am going to view my notes. Maybe I was wrong. There's the finger chrome. Oh, no, that was the same bear. Okay. Ow. Yep. That, and now it's time to take on the boss.
Say no, I want to be held.
You are a good one. I am a guardian of those who live in death.
Yep, there she is. Now she's laying dead.
Mm.
13-3. So that means I need... more than I need, but hey, whatever. I ain't gonna complain about it. Level that up. So yeah, when did you vanish, honey?
What?
When did you vanish?
When did I vanish?
Yeah.
When I used the bathroom?
Oh, okay. Let's see. Alter garments. /1.5 Pierce 2 for a minute. 0.5. Yeah, I'm fine with that. All right, now it's time to. Are you kidding me? As long as I didn't pop a rune, so that's a good thing. Dragon's like, screw you, you ain't worth my time.
Thank you.
back, y'all. That's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm bringing up my cheat tool. Shouldn't really call it my cheat tool, but... All right. That's what I get for standing around too much. That's what I get for standing there with my thumb up my butt too much. But now that I don't got that thing coming after me. Try and find that thing. It's directly south, so.
Yay. Next stop there is
One down. Should have looked at my health instead of watching my notes. That's what you get for roaring at me. That is what you get for roaring rather than simply just going, I'm a little bitch and I'm gonna get my ass beat. classic blunder. fuck alone, Giants, Jesus. Where the hell is this quickly cracked tier thingy? Here we go now. Yep, Twiggy Crack Tier and Crimson Tier. Let's see if I can beat this jail. Thank you.
shit.
Shit. About that. Come on. There we go. Gottfried icon.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to the volcano, Mama. I am Tanith, the proprietor.
always go the wrong damn way. I'm gonna pop one of these just because I got 18 of them. Now I'm pretty sure I can just.
You must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Earth Tree.
Gardner Minshew is going to start over AOC. Yes, I did. Shot. Went the wrong way. I could have already had him killed, probably.
Instead, we're going to head over to the abandoned coffin bricks.
Hmm? Okay. Thank you. That's interesting. I haven't had one of those yet. You finish that thing in one day. Is it there so pretty? To answer your question, babe, it was Angela. I figure I'll call her back as soon as I'm done with my stream and the boys come back. Okay. Oh, shoot a pickle.
Should absolutely be the best thing.
Bad golem. No, I said bad golem. Put the bow in your own drum, mother. Be right back. I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
Of that line is what we're going to target. So it's
come, beateth my asset. Are you fucking kidding me? Ooh, not gonna get me. I'm safe. This is how I'm gonna act with him. How am I gonna do with Maleficent? Maleficent. Or even worse, that dragon that I'm still have PTSD nightmares about. Can't get me this time, douchebag! Now where the hell is your buddy-buddy partner in crime, freaking douchebag guy? I want the boatman. Where is the boatman? Boatman, boatman, where the hell's the boatman? There's the boatman. Now I see him. Come, beateth my ass, killeth me. room. There it is. Okay, anybody attacking me? No? Okay.
This is how they got engaged. Sorry.
It's all good, babe. Don't sweat it. Really? as soon as I'm done with this catacomb, I'll... Damn it. Messed up big time. Messed up big time. Crap, I messed up there. Shit. And I even popped a rune for that. Believe that, folks? As I damn get backstabbed by a lightning trap that I knew was there. Oh, shit. Running, 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 running. Whee! And drop, and hello, and dodge, and smash, slash. I knew it. I fucking knew it. To you too. Shit. Oh, the lava crunk. We needed that cookbook, so I had to go back and grab it. I hate when I forget shit like that. Being those guys are dumb enough to come after me, they deserve to die. All I gotta say, if you freaking come after me, you deserve to die. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Hey, you know what? It's right up here. Quite literally, it's right up here, so I'm just gonna go rest. Go rest, level up. One time, so. And then go back down here and kill these guys. Or kill the boss, I should say. Can't forget to get the root resin. And down goes Kitty Cat. Excuse him. Wow. Damn. A nasty after flavor. Or aftertaste, I should say. But it is about 3:30. Really? Battery's low? Anyway, it's about 3:30 our time, or my time here. My kiddos will be coming back from their grandparents soon. So I am probably going to call it a night there, 10,000. Or call it a night and the sun's still up. Call it a day right there. I'm going to call it a day. I think we got pretty far. Kind of happy with where we are at. Love the new armor. Killed a couple bosses. And are you fucking 400? Love it when that kind of crap happens. But with that, I will catch you all in the next video. Bye-bye.